thinking the sugar factory is only in Vegas, when all along it's only an hour and a half away. So you already know what we did. We hopped in the car, made that trip over to the sugar factory because I had to give me one of them drinks. Oh, right there, I got the Henny Moon goblet, yes. And my sister got the Big Cloud goblet. They both were good. And we had a good time. The food was good, the drinks was good. You know, the prices was up there, but that's to be expected. And they also sang happy birthday to all three of the girls, so that was really nice. When we were done eating, we headed over to Selfie World, which was only about 25 minutes from Sugar Factory, which wasn't bad. And also, we came at a good time. It was barely any people there, so we got to really maneuver around like we wanted to, you know, without any interruptions. We had a lot of fun, y'all. If y'all are ever in the area or in the surrounding area or visiting, y'all should definitely go check it out. Bye, y'all.